Let us begin this half hour with a story that is really outraging a lot of people on the internet. A woman who took a very disrespectful picture of herself on a trip to Arlington National Cemetery and then posted it on Facebook. Natalie's here with more on that. Natalie, good morning.
Well, Matt, I think this is one of the dangers of social media. You do something stupid, you put it online. Well, of course, it could have big consequences.
Thousands of tourists visit Arlington Cemetery every year to pay their respects to this country's fallen soldiers. But last month, 30-year-old Lindsay Stone photographed herself doing something very different.
It's sad.
It's just a shame.
Horrible. What is wrong with this world?
In this picture, Lindsay can be seen flipping off the Tomb of the Unknowns and pretending to scream in front of a sign requesting silence and respect.
Oh, I was appalled. I mean, it's not at all what Lindsay's all about or I'm all, or this family is all about.
Stone's father, speaking to our affiliate WHDH in Boston, apologized for the photo, which was posted on his daughter's Facebook page as a joke.
She's just beside herself. You know, she had no idea that it was going to go where it went.
To Lindsay's surprise, the photo went viral, even spawning a Facebook page called Fire Lindsay Stone. Lindsay and her coworker who took the picture have both been placed on leave from the assisted living home called Life Inc., where they both work. Their employer released the following statement. This photograph in no way reflects the opinions, thoughts, or feelings of the Life organization. Lindsay and her friend who took the picture also released a statement saying, "We sincerely apologize for all the pain we have caused by posting the picture. We never meant to disrespect any of the people nationwide who have served this country and defended our freedom so valiantly." But these veterans in Hyannis, Massachusetts don't care if it was a joke or not. To them, it's offensive either way.
Pretty disrespectful. And stupid. People do stupid things in this country every day. That's one of them right there for sure.
And in their statement, Lindsay and her coworker added that they recognize the photo was distasteful and ignorant. How that affects their work remains to be seen. Both are now on unpaid leave. Their work releasing a statement saying they plan to have an appropriate response to the circumstances, Matt.
So what do you think should happen here?
Well, considering she works in an assisted living center, probably with some veterans, I would imagine.
Perhaps.
I mean, you would think that you'd have that compassion, so it's...
Of all places.
Yeah.
Arlington National Cemetery, people who gave the ultimate sacrifice for their country, and you showed disrespect by taking the picture.
Yes.
And then you put it online.
I think she's not going to be having a job.
It's a real cautionary tale for a lot of kids and a lot of adults out there that this has a really big ramification.
And huge consequences by the fact that we're all talking about it and now the whole world knows, and it's just a...
Do something for shock value, and you know what?
You get
I think she's
going
to have to go out there and do something really good for her community to show that her heart is in the right place. Anyway, we'll follow that story.